So I'm going to show you guys a nice upright alternative to a cat-cow stretch with a tree. You're welcome to use, of course, a wall, a door, whatever you'd like to use, maybe the back of a chair. So as we step to our wall, or base of support, we'll call it our tree for me, you can bring your hands maybe straight out from the shoulders. Walk your feet away, maybe 2 to 3 feet from the tree or the wall. Start to sink down, lowering your chest down to the floor, pressing back through your hips. If you widen your stance a little, take 2 to 3 nice big deep breaths here. Inhale, exhale, press the hips back. So you notice you'll find a lot more stretch happening in your hamstrings as you begin to lower and stretch out your upper body as well. Gently press your shoulders down and back. When you're ready for that exhale, scoop your belly in, tuck your tail under, press the wall or the tree away from you. Come back into your cow, lower your chest down to the floor, pressing your hips back. And depending on your level of stretch or how much you'd like to open up maybe the thoracic spine or your shoulders and your chest a little more, you can raise your hands up. Really think about reaching your chest towards the wall or whatever upright base of support you're using for your standing cat-cow. Each position about 20 to 30 seconds to maximize the stretch. When you're ready, come back into that upright cat. Really tuck the tail under, pull the abdominals in tightly, let the chin drop down towards the chest, eyes to the floor. When you're ready, press back. That 2 to 3 times each. See how that feels for you, opening up, stretching out those shoulders, lengthening up through the arms and the fingers on the wall or on your tree, and feeling the backs of the legs and those hamstrings stretch out and release as well.